My name is Ikenna Nlebedim. I am a scientist here at Ames Laboratory. So the acid-free dissolution process is a very robust process for recovering of rare earth elements from electronic wastes. Take hard disk drive for an example. Initially, it looks like this, and at the end of life, it's shredded. And when it's shredded, it looks like this. And this contains rare earth elements, elements or metals that support our economy today. Our approach is to recover these rare earth elements in an environmentally friendly way using a process we call the acid-free dissolution process. And what we do is that we put this in solution as it is. There is no need for sorting or separation or heating. Eventually, we have the rare earth in solution, and after we put the rare earth, you see, the rare earths are out. And here now, these are the rest of the component of the electronic waste. We can send this over for further recycling. You can see copper there. The copper can be recovered, the aluminum, the printed circuit board contains precious metals. They could still be recovered. And these are examples of rare earth elements that we recovered from this. After this, this is turned into oxide. Then the oxide is used to make metals.